These are highly invasive from the United States. The ants are cleaning them up and eating them, but not Festus, they breed. These things are pretty darn big too. That's about 2 inches long. It's not even the biggest one I've seen either.